si Jiggy ba yun? Nanay!
Jiggs! Okay kami sa itat!
So, andito kami sa kalagitnaan ng init just to have the best view! So, as I was saying, we are here at sobrang init. Nasa kalagitnaan kami ng init just to see that. We were told na may ano daw dito. Entrance is 1,000, good for 5 or 10 people. Pero may nakasulat kasi dito that this is a private property strictly for members only. So, we're not really sure. I would probably research, probably not. Pero lagi namin pinupuntahan to. Like, ever since. Tuwing pupunta kami ng Tagaytay. Guys, look at this beautiful place. Just look at our view. That is, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but it says CEMEX, CEMEX. Maganda yung view niya. Pagkapababa ka, kasi it's as in sobrang that place. Guys, as in super ganda dito. 360 view. Super ganda. Pero ginagawa pa to. We are at Monte Maria. Ginagawa pa lang siya. Pangarap daw ni Kevs na maging yan? Crane operator dun. Napakaganda dito guys. Sobrang ganda. Hey guys, so ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo. Napakaganda ng view dito. Tapos ang tahimik, wala pang masyadong bisita. I think this is a very new place. In fact, ginagawa pa siya yung, I think it's a church. Sina Kuya Sai pa lang yung nasa loob. Papasok kami mamaya. Pero ginagawa pa lang siya. Tahimik ng lugar talaga. Ang ganda-ganda. Malayo siya sa city. Tapos ang pwede mong mapanood yung mga motorboat. Tapos may mga ferry din. Kuya, papunta saan yung mga ferry doon na dumadaan?
Batangas.
Diba? So, galing siya ng Batangas Port, no? So, most likely galing siya ng Batangas Port. So, papasok kami ni Mister sa loob ng church. Let's see kung anong meron doon.
Kawawa naman baboy sa baba.
Ha?
Kinakatay.
Saan? Look at this place.
Gulong ng truck.
Dear,
bahay ng ano.
Madre. Ay, mag-selfie dito. Boys, how's your experience so far? Pagod na?
Hindi,
huh? Oo nga. Sabi ko nga na ba, nakahiwalay na yung motor ni Kevin.
Alam na.
Something that can wash out the pain and I'm lost. I'm sleeping all these demons away. What's your